display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Super Junior's Eunhyuk shared an entertaining story from his military service on Ask Us Anything. See also 13 ultra-relaxing ASMR videos made by your favorite K-pop idols during the July the 14th episode of the JTBC variety show. Eunhyuk mentioned that an experience he had while serving in the military had left a strong impression on him. Asking the cast members to guess what had been so memorable, he said, "It was an experience that I'll never be able to forget for the rest of my life." Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. When the show's cast had a hard time figuring out the answer, he added, "After going through this experience, I really felt for myself how precious my fellow Super Junior members are." Upon hearing Eunhyuk's hint, Kim Hee-chul immediately guessed the correct answer. Eunhyuk had sung the entirety of Super Junior's hit song, Sorry, Sorry, all by his lonesome during a special performance for the military. "I had to sing all 13 parts by myself," recalled Eunhyuk, explaining, "At military events, you almost always have to sing live in order to get a good response from the audience." He then proceeded to hilariously reenact his live one-man performance of the iconic Super Junior hit. While he only made it through the first half of the song on Ask Us Anything, Eunhyuk said that he had struggled through the full version at the actual event. Watch Eunhyuk's solo version of Sorry, Sorry.